with more vents. There's to be more vents.
There's a way out behind this wall. Allow me. You're not getting through this with your bare hands. We need something heavy.
Heavy? Oh, I guess we'll...
They ain't staying frozen, Quill. We gotta get out of here.
I'm Groot.
Groot's right. One of them lights has gotta be plenty heavy.
Oh no. Oh, that's still... Let's say, Hello. Lights, you see? Darn it. Those lights. Oh, darn it. I think Physical vulnerable, maybe lighted or destroyed will with enough force. Ah, shit. Oh wait. No. Weak link. The structure. The breach could be out with shop. I'm just, Right.
Gamora, think you can cut loose one of those lights?
Heads up!
Ah, now that was priceless.
Okay. I didn't catch what I heard. Let's see.
What are you waiting for, Quill? Get muscles to huck that thing. Unless you plan on doing it yourself.
Drax, screw it right through that wall.
With all my might.
That'll do her. Let's move, people.
I hope you know what you're doing.
That makes two of us. Here goes nothing.
Wait a minute. Something here. No time to read that.
Okay, definitely.
Oh.
Okay. Gamora, Drax.
I'll live.
My epithelial layer is intact.
Rocket, Groot, where are you?
Fuck.
Does anyone see a way out?
I see a bright light.
Well, don't go towards it.
Guardians of the galaxy. How many times do I have to kill you?
Stall her, Peter.
The audacity that you thought you could rob me.
For the record, we weren't all on board with the plan.
Thanks, Quill. Why not sell the clothes right off my back?
Do you know what I did to the last people who thought I was easy prey?
You let them go?
I got nothing. We're trapped.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably? Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller, feast upon them!
Monster.
Well, let's make it truly dead.
It will not be so fearsome when it has no arms! Any chance we can talk this over?
You waste your last word! Destroy them!
Eats us!
I always knew I'd get eaten by something! All creatures eat and are eaten! Do your thing, Gamora!
Order up! This lady's got anger issues! You have no idea!
Now this is a monster worthy of legend!
Let's admire it after we kill it!
Okay, so maybe this wasn't the best plan!
You thought you could steal from me? You must
never
be
see it coming!
What? You pay for that? Go get them!
We will need to tell this for one appendage at a time!
Ready!
Rush them! Now! Wait!
What?
No!
What does she feed this thing? No doubt, the flesh of its enemies! Need a hand?
What's next, Peter?
It will not be so fearsome when it has no arms! Oh, you rocket!
This thing can swallow us in one bite!
Assuming we don't get squashed first!
When they're close.
I do not possess any nails.
Mend yourself.
We've got to freeze it in its tracks.
No, not again. Enough toying with them. End this.
All right. Crowd control!
Don't forget about the big one!
And beware the spine protrusions!
Don't have to help these guys! Maybe a nice word for later, Quill.
I thought I was a goner, man.
Now, overwhelm them!
Well, commend your effort, Lady Hellbender! How about our effort? Doc!
We need to get to the core! Now! Attack! I thought you'd never ask! Swarm them, my pets! Destroy them!
Flesh from its bones appears to do nothing!
Hell.
Crowd control!
Don't forget about the big one!
And beware the spine protrusion! Don't have to tell me twice!
Rock them!
Like we don't have enough problems already!
I will give you problems!
Whose idea was it to make these sharp on the inside?
Oh.
The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures! As long as it ain't feeding on us! Tear out their insides!
Enough with the jelly! Break its bones!
Time's up! She's not gonna let this one go! You're lying.
Watch out for more jellies!
They are a secondary concern!
Swarm them, my pets!
Chop, chop, Gamora!
You don't stand a chance! Come on, just give me a shot!
Oh, no!
You do not possess a firearm!
Now, overwhelm them!
My hands are filled with jelly, yet the creature lives!
I don't think the goo matters!
How many times have I saved your butt now?
What would I do without you, Rocket?
You okay?
Oh, man.
Earthbender!
She's still hiding behind someone else!
It's been too long since I blew something up!
Time to shred him!
This won't hurt much!
Caution! You owe me one, Quill!
Thanks, buddy!
Come on! Just give me a shot!
You do not possess a firearm!
Oh,
enough toying with them. End this.
Oh.
All right, crowd control.
Don't forget about the big one.
And beware the spines. Don't have to tell me twice. It died!
You punched that thing into nothing!
Big guy's going to town on those jelly cubes! Don't feel bad for it! He's trying to kill us!
Go get them!
A creature mocks us with its regenerative jiggling! Watch out for more jellies!
And whatever else! Destroy that mine!
Come on, you overgrown octopus!
We're gonna cut you into tiny pieces!
No! Oh, hell. God damn it.
Enough toying with them. End of it.
Shoot.
All right, crowd control.
Don't forget about the big one.
And beware the spine protrusion. Don't have to tell me twice.
You can
Oh shit.
Like we don't have enough problems already.
I will give you problems.
Up you get, little buddy.
Time to blow something up. The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures. As long as it ain't feeding on us.
Wall them, my pet.
Thank you later.
Don't feel bad for it. It's trying to kill us.
Oh, no.
Something, something. Photosynthesis?
Cultures, let us take the advantage. Ready?
Let's do this.
Come on, just give me a shot.
You mean a cut?
Scream my own blood.
Might want to check on that, Peter.
Our efforts have been rendered moot.
Come on, you overgrown octopus!
Just give me an opening!
The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures!
That's little comfort, Drax!
You must destroy the cores!
Enough with the jelly! Break its bones!
Right! We're making progress!
It's running out of arms!
Watch your butt!
Make like a tree and shake it off!
Thanks, Quill! Groot says he owes you one!
What's next, Peter?
Smoke the rocket!
Come on!
I can freeze it! You can slice it!
Cut them open!
Head on a swivel!
I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender!
Come out our effort!
Guys, huddle up!
Time to huddle!
This battle could be over, traitor, if you would leave the bludgeoning to me.
Not my fault you're slower than my sword.
You're both slow. 50 units as me and Groot can mow them all down without you.
I am Groot.
So don't take it real mean, but this is under competition.
Whoa, guys! Y'all keep saying you're better than the rest, like a dance competition where the losers failed the test. Those scut plugs on the field only want to take us out. So if we don't dance together, this whole fight will be a rout.
Who's with me? Who tops field?
This
must wait.
Fun.
Field bit.
The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures.
We can't let it get its strength up.
Rocket! Nuke! Like we don't have enough problems already.
I will give you. Get ready!
Don't feel bad for it! It's trying to kill us!
Now, attack!
I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender!
Your word!
Get big guy!
Gamora, slice him up!
I'll enjoy that! Come on! Just give me a shot!
If I can...
Curse you!
Oi.
Oh. Progress. The beast has learned from its mistake. Rocket, blast them.
Go get them. She's not gonna let this one go. Your lives are forfeit.
Damn it.
Watch out for more jellies! That was on you. Thanks, buddy! Blew him up! This battle is proving too worthy!
Let's get back to it!
Wait. That's why I'm here!
Hey, Quill! I think the big guy sees stars!
I'll be your wingman anytime.
Oh. Hey.
All right, we're making progress.
It's running out of arms. We're about to have more problems. Rock man. Now, attack. Destroy them, man!
I don't think she cares anymore! Hey, Quill! Wanna see some fireworks?
Hit him!
It'll be a slice!
The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures!
That's little comfort, Drax!
Go get them!
Ah! God damn it!
Watch out for more jellies!
And whatever else!
Peter Quill, I have rescued you!
I was almost cooked there! Thanks, Baker!
I am having some difficulty!
Watch your back!
Hey, Quill! I think the big guy sees stars!
Oh, shoot. Come on. Oh.
You're not gonna let this one go!
That's a problem for later!
Save your nice words for later, Quill.
This has got my name on it.
That's going into the rocks this time, little buddy.
Wait.
Come on, just give me a shot!
You do not possess the firearm.
Now, swing!
Enemy groups pursue.
I slice off a piece and it grows back.
Move it, dig. Round two.
Oh, damn it.
I thought I was a goner, man.
Don't feel bad for it. It's trying to kill us.
Oh, wait.
Need a hand?
I saved your butt now?
Oh, thanks, buddy!
Groot's wondering why we don't just destroy the core!
Chop him, Gamora!
Cut to pieces!
Come on, you overgrown octopus!
Just give me an opening!
Damn it!
Beware the spine protrusion! Don't have to tell me twice!
They're stronger than they look.
Now, overwhelm them.
I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender.
Your words mean less than nothing.
Oh.
Like we don't have enough problems already.
I will give you problems. Destroy them, my.
Watch out for more jellies.
And the other Let loose, Rocket. Come on, you overgrown octopus.
The creature does not have any limbs!
Tear out their insides!
Oh!
The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures! As long as they feed it on us!
It is acceptable to ask for help, Peter Quill! Appreciate the help, big.
Oh!
I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender!
She's still hiding behind someone else! What's the deal? Can we actually hurt these things?
What's next, Peter?
I have a sweet! The threat!
Oh.
Return to the skirmish!
Oh well, it's not that was good.
Enough toying with them! End this!
Come on! Let's go into Leo!
Don't forget about the big one!
And beware the spine protrusion! Don't have to tell me twice!
Come on, you overgrown octopus! The creature does not have!
Oh!
My blows bounce off the jelly!
Enough with the jelly! Break its bones!
Blitz him, Rocket! The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures!
As long as it ain't feeding on us! I don't think she cares anymore!
Oh hell.
Go get them!
Oh!
Get back out there! Not gonna chop you down that easy. I got you, Drax.
Damn it.
Someone get me a look at the core! He's pulling back! Get ready!
Drax with the assist!
Too long since I blew something up!
Bumps away, Rocket!
I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender!
No way! Less than nothing!
Alright! We're making progress!
The beast has learned from its mistakes!
That's a problem for
feed upon these gelatinous creatures!
We can't let it get its strength up!
Put their lights out!
We're in this now!
Keep the hurt coming!
The creature mocks us with its regenerative jiggling!
I don't think the crew matters! We're about to have more problems!
Something, something! Photosynthesis?
Guys, a hit!
Groot has back! And double from me!
Back in business!
That's why I'm here!
Rock!
Now is the time to strike!
Make them hurt, Gamora!
I'm on it! She's not gonna let this one go! You're alive! Curse you!
It's got... Man.
Hey, what is next, Peter Quill?
Wanna see some fireworks?
Light them out, Rocket!
Oi!
Yes! Destroy that mine! Now, overwhelm them!
Put them through!
Cut to the chase! Come on!
Oh, no!
You mean a cut! Next time, you're on your own!
What would I do without you, Rocket?
Damn thing, then away! Oh, hell. Ah, damn it.
It is acceptable to ask for help, Peter Quill.
I was almost cooked there. Thanks, Big
D. Oh. Oh, shit. Huddle.
Guys, huddle up!
I think we nearly got it.
These Fracklins don't give up. It's like they've been sucking down the power juice or something.
They are tremendously strong and relentless. I fear we may not be their equals.
We have more.
Come on! Show some backbone here. These Fracklins can't stand up to us. We've got more power and speed. And more than that, we're totally shameless. We play dirty. That's our secret sauce. Now who's with me?
I am with you, Peter.
Can't wait to take him down.
Feel him?
Go get them. What's next, Peter?
Oh.
Rush them.
All right, we're making progress.
Rocket, go wild!
You don't know who you're messing with, lady.
She is clearly familiar with our names.
What have they done to you? This ends now! Rain fire!
Of course that's not it! Of course it's not! That me too easy!
Useful if you wanna get burned!
What's so small?
I say return to sender! I got all these toys, I'm just dying for you!
Oh.
The explosive could be useful in cool.
Incoming!
We need to get to the core!
Smash its inside! Just some general life advice.
Your own weapons! Oh. Of the explosive, Peter Quill!
Oh, shoot. No! Oh, that had to be the last phase. Oh, come on.
What have they done to you? This ends now! Rain fire upon them!
Those things are hot and heavy! Get it?
No!
They could be useful!
Useful if you want to get burned! Whoa, don't get your branches blown off!
Things are heating up! Get it?
Right.
We must destroy the core!
It's coming!
The explosive could be useful and cool! Brace yourself!
Hey.
It's not too late to call us off.
Yeah, we could just be on our way.
Eyes on the prize, Peter.
Thanks, Gamora.
It's warping up, boom ball. Look, most things run hot.
Light them up, Rocket.
I can't hit the middle.
The outer muck is only a distraction from its nucleus. That thing must get killer heartburn!
Then let's give it some serious indigestion!
Slash of Gamora!
Feel this!
Ha ha ha! The end draws
nigh, Elvender!
Don't get careless!
My hands are filled with jelly, yet the creature lives!
I don't think the goo matters! It's the spikes inside! Heads up!
I thought I was
oh, crap.
What's next, Peter? Make some room!
Oi!
They're outside to regenerate!
The prick!
They're too hot, you walking timber! Serving up a threat bag to fry!
Oh,
how many lives has this thing got?
Ah!
Nice
no!
Hey, buddy!
Oh, shoot. Let me get down. I'm gonna get down.
Then let's give it some serious indigestion.
Off you get, big guy.
Oh.
What have they done to you? This ends now. Rain fire upon them.
Those things are hot and heavy. Get it?
No. They're too hot, you walking timber!
Your own weapon shall be your downfall!
As long as we don't miss!
Hey, oh. That's a good path, Peter Quill!
What have they done to you? This ends now! Rain fire upon them!
Those things are hot and heavy! Get it?
No!
They could be useful!
Useful if you want to get burned!
Heads up!
Bust out the star bomb! That thing must get killer heartburn!
That's the least of its concerns!
He is just nigh, Lady Elvender!
Don't get careless! Not too late to call the stop!
Speak for yourself! This
This is payback! Cut them open! Enough with the jelly! Break its bones!
Shall be your downfall.
As long as we don't miss.
Things are heating up. Get it?
And let's put this one on ice.
What? Oh.
We need to destroy the jelly. The person.
Damn jelly.
Those things are hot and heavy! Get it?
No!
They could be useful!
You want to get burned! Danger close, Rocket! That thing must get killer heartburn!
And let's give it some serious indigestion!
Ha ha ha! The Andros Island!
Doing anything. Should be. Seriously, is it even...
Well, don't get your branches blown off!
I don't think this will...
The intro's nihility, Elvender! Come on! We got this! Take heed of the explosives, Peter Quill!
Am I supposed to shoot them?
Let's end this thing!
Oh. Hey, Quill! Wanna see some fireworks? It's gooey outside, keeps redecorating!
The outer muck is a big recoil ship here!
Swarm them, my cats!
What's those bombs?
I say return!
No! Oh! Oh, damn it.
What have they done to you? This ends
shoot.
Now! Rain fire upon them!
Those things are
oh, wait, maybe this thing.
Get it! So,
they could be useful!
Useful if you want to get burned!
Hey, stop!
That opportunity.
Yeah, what?
They're too hot, you walking timber.
Oh man, why would they have blazing them? I am not sure, but I am sure that you have crushed it.
What's the deal? Can we actually put these things?
The interior must be shattered.
Sure. That don't sound good. That don't sound good at all.
Escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the?
Guardians That was hectic.
She will hunt us to the end of the universe.
Who gives a scut? We got off that mud ball with the money, didn't we?
Money that you forced us into stealing.
Yeah, well, what about that smash and grab on Zootopia? I didn't hear you complaining then.
Lady Hellbender is not a bank.
Yeah, that's right. Because if she was, we'd have way more loot.
Whoa. One problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge. Mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corell.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
Is money all that you think of, Rodent?
No, I also think about bombs.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze.
Nikki!
Is it true? Really?
There's something wrong with the connection.
Did you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. Inside me. After you left, we went to the quarantine zone. I sent the board and there was dark fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried, it's gotta be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I knew you were my dad. I didn't hear the Raker say it was a miracle.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called she's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Yeah. Right. Keep your star pants on. I'll go check the array.
And bring her back. Give me them all back. I just have to.
A monster queen.
Mark it!
Look at what it did! It killed everything! The scut!
I thought Corell confiscated everything.
Clearly not.
What about your tech, Rocket?
Oh, the gold domes took that all right. But not the stupid llama! And now the flark in the race flarked because of it!
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us? Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys, we need the doc to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need. And he can get rid of that Nova tracker cheap.
No, we cannot abandon the child. Her behavior was erratic.
The llama thing you chewed the wires, Drax. It was probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corell will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right. We made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corell is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
If there is a next job.
Okay.
Sounds like Groot's got that toothy bastard under control. Better not come back here and try to finish chewing through my ship! Or else.
Well, I think I'm gonna end this one here, so, yeah. If anyone's watching, feel free to, and if you enjoyed the stream at all, feel free to drop us a like and a subscribe. Maybe share the stream out, would be awesome as well.
To have to remove your arm.
What the? Why do you care about that llama now?
We have removed it from its natural habitat.
Also, you can check out the playlist in the description if you missed any previous Guardians of the Galaxy streams or videos. And
we could be halfway nowhere by now. And only if
until the next one.
Getting that flark and Nova tracker off.
Bitter much?
Yeah.
Later though.
Going to nowhere without paying our fine would bring more trouble in the long run.
That's what...